Breathe in and out. In and out. One more time. Wrists and ankles show evidence of binding ligature injuries. Detainee complains of problems in respiration, likely stemming from a hood made of synthetic material repeatedly placed over the head and neck. Invasion of space by a female.
Spanking new strategy straight from the top. Invasion of space by a female. It's catchy, huh?
You'll be back in Corpus in a week. You don't have to do this.
But I'm allowed to. Dick Cheney says I can.
I want to buy some flowers.
Well, you've come to the right place. What's the occasion?
A reunion.
Is it romantic?
When I close my eyes, I see her. And if I open them, she's still there. Her smell, her breath, her voice, nothing's left me.
Sweetheart, it sounds like you're lovesick.
People should not be allowed to haunt other people. There should be an erase button in our brains that allows each person one chance to start over.
What is this, some kind of resort?
It's a satellite photograph of Guantánamo, taken a month ago.
You were Gitmo?
You were my echo.
You got the wrong lady. I'm a florist.
And Hitler was an animal rights activist.
You want your money back?
I want a lot of things back!
When I release you, you will walk out that door and never look back. Got that?
I got hepatitis at Guantánamo. It went untreated on your watch. I've been on a transplant list for over 10 years.
Got that?
We have the same blood type. AB negative. You told me that in one of our meetings. Give me your liver. Redeem yourself. Save me.
You changed, Alice. So much. Even the way you kissed was different. It was like you were searching for something you could never find with me.
We're gonna start again, okay? Another new leaf. We may not even have reached the halfway point of the number of years we can spend together. It's like you said. We can get through anything, if we still want the same thing. Do we?
I thought Americans had seven locks on their doors, and guns to guard against men like me.